Halo semuanya, selamat datang di channel saya, Muni Denise. Di video kali ini, saya ingin memperkenalkan Indonesia Restoran di Makau yang bernama Loli Indonesian Restaurant. Loli Indonesia Restaurant berdiri di tahun 2016 yang didirikan oleh seorang Indonesia yang bernama Indah Handayani Sunardi. Di suatu kesempatan, saya mengajak teman-teman saya, yaitu Makau Local Guide, untuk makan di Loli Indonesia. Sekalian saya ingin memperkenalkan makanan dari negara saya. Silakan disimak apa kata mereka tentang makanan Indonesia dan tentang makanan yang ada di Loli Indonesia Restaurant.
So, what do you think about Indonesian food?
It's very delicious.
Delicious. Delicious. You like it? Okay, Roger. So, what do you
Yeah, this one chicken.
Chicken satay.
Satay chicken and the fish.
And the fish.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nearly finished. Francisco, what do you think about Indonesian food?
Well, first of all, colorful.
Yes.
The color attracting me.
Hmm.
Second, also the flavor, the taste. I can smell it that is good before I ate. I could smell it too. Okay. Every kind here that I like very much.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure that I'll be back again.
Oh, that's
not
good.
This is my first time here, but I will be back for sure. With friends or myself.
Okay.
Yeah. I like the food. The price is okay. It's reasonable.
Yes.
Why not? Right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you. So, you eat all already Indonesian food?
Japanese.
Japanese? Yes, but...
And Mandarin and English.
Yes, yes, okay, but you have to translate in English.
How to omei ya, oishikatta da yo.
And what is your favorite? Is
number one, sabe.
Okay.
It's my sabe.
Alright.
Rice sauce, very much. And
okay.
Second is noodle.
Yeah.
Something
finish.
Like Macau style taste.
Okay.
And last one. This, you see inside? So many things inside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five.
Okay.
Five things inside. And with water or with Sprite.
You can drink with the Sprite. Okay.
Sprite.
That's a detox. Detox drink, okay. Right?
Then I will come again with my family.
Okay.
Maybe tomorrow.
Thank you.
Ternyata orang Makau itu suka sekali dengan makanan Indonesia loh. Dan bila teman-teman datang ke Makau, boleh dicoba ya Loli Indonesia Restoran karena makanan-makanannya sangat enak. Terima kasih sudah menonton video saya dan bila teman-teman baru di channel saya, mohon di-subscribe, like, komen, juga jangan lupa hidupkan lambang lonceng untuk melihat video-video saya berikutnya. Bye-bye!